here for about 2 weeks now. Tonight I'm actually going to a CD release party for Vazquez. It's good, should be fun. I love New York. I love it, love it, love it. It's crazy here. It's really the city that never sleeps because people be up at all hours of the night, and this is crazy, and I'm loving it. Hopefully everything's gonna work out up here. Still pushing on. So I'm gonna keep you updated. This is just a little shout out to let you know that I didn't get killed or whatever, shot in New York. But keep up with you, and I'll check you soon.
She walks in the room, your love's closed, making you never wanna breathe again. Her boyfriend is not so much, though. So much ass, his neck and wrist froze. Is he fit for the hurt? Hell no. But she chose to be with him, shorty. Tell me, is the money worth your soul? Tell me, what's the reason that you hold on when you know that dude has a whole ball of them just like you? And girl, you just went too far. Got to be treated as one.